Hello, with Jim?
Hey, it's me, Mark. I was asking if you're still working on that murder case from back in the 80s.
Yeah, why?
I just found something at the old Freddy's location. I think it's gonna solve the case.
Really? How did you get in?
It doesn't matter right now. You need to come right now.
Oh, okay. I'll be there in like 9 minutes.
Characters here do get a bit quirky at night, but do I blame them? No. If I were forced to sing those same stupid songs for 20 years and I never got a bath, I'd probably be a bit irritable at night too. So remember, these characters hold a special place in the hearts of children. We need to show them a little respect, right? Okay. So just be aware, the characters do tend to wander a bit. They're left in some kind of free roaming mode at night. Something about their servos locking up when they get turned off for too long. They used to be allowed to walk around during the day too, but then there was the bite of 87. Yeah. It's amazing that the human body can live without the frontal lobe, you know? Now concerning your safety, the only real risk to you for the night watchman is Congrats! I won't talk quite as long this time since Freddy and his friends tend to become more active and weak and aggressive. Interestingly enough, Freddy himself doesn't come on stage very often. I've heard he becomes a lot more active in the dark, though. So, hey, I guess that's one more reason not to run out of power, right? I also want to emphasize the importance of using your door lights. There are blind spots in your camera view, and those blind spots have to be right outside your door. So if you can't find something or someone on your cameras, be sure to check the door light. You might only have a few seconds to react. Not that you would be in any danger, of course. I'm not implying that. Also, check on the curtain in Pirate Cove from time to time. The character in there seems unique in that he becomes more active if the cameras remain off for long periods of time. I guess he doesn't like being watched. I don't know. Anyway, I'm sure you have everything under control. Talk to you soon! Hey, too. Congrats. I won't talk quite as long this time since Freddy and his friends tend to become more active and weak and progressive. It might be a good idea to keep those cameras while I talk, just to make sure everyone's in their proper place, you know. Interestingly enough, Freddy himself doesn't come on stage very often. I've heard he becomes a lot more active in the dark, though, so hey, I guess that's one more reason not to run out of the door, right? I also want to emphasize the importance of using your door lights. There are blind spots in your camera view, and those blind spots have to be right outside your doors. So if you can't find something or someone on your cameras, be sure to check the door light. You might only have a few seconds to react. Not that you would be in any danger, of course. I'm not implying that. Check on the curtain in Pirate Cove from time to time. The character in there seems unique in that he becomes more active if the cameras remain off for long periods of time. I guess he doesn't like being watched. I don't know. But anyway,